South Carolina, where he will have problems. I don't think it's over yet. I still think southern states are problematic for Romney. Some people are saying he wins Iowa, he wins New Hampshire, it's a cakewalk for him. I don't necessarily think that's the case.
Okay, that was Nicole.